Hi, this is Wendy McMurdo of Contented Life, and I would love to give a testimony to Luann Maureen's Path to Purpose, an event that I attended on the Gold Coast in the end of July of 2019. It was 3 days of magic. Magic where Luann attracts women of all ages. She had women at this event from their mid-20s through to 80. So age was no barrier. Age was no barrier for the women that she attracted. And all of these women came with open hearts, sensitive hearts, vulnerable hearts. And each woman held the other in a sacred space of witnessing. And that was magic. Enhanced with Luann's beautiful teachings around the hand analysis and purpose, these two things combined provided a recipe for deep healing and sisterhood that I see that Luann forms a village. She talks about forming a village, and I felt a part of a village, and I continue to feel part of a village. And it is an honor to know Luann, to work with Luann, and to have her hold the space for me to bloom into my greatest version of myself. And it was a wonderful weekend that I would attend again and again, because I think that, as I saw in my own hand report, the hand can change, the gift markings can change, and we kind of upgrade. When we do the work, we can upgrade. And it's kind of affirming to see it in your hand, to affirm the work that you've been doing, to know your purpose, and it gives you something to dig your teeth into, to move forward on your path, direction and clarity. And I thank Luann for her work and for our connection. And I see great things coming forward for her as she builds this beautiful village of women and sisters and brings in her tribe. So it's been Wendy McMurdo of contentedlife.com.au. Thank you again.